Welcome back, everybody. We've got all our issues sorted out that have plagued us through the last couple of times we've tried this. So this time we should be good to go. We're going to be going through the drawdown and everything. I'll kind of explain what happens in the prologue rather than going through that all again. And yeah, let's get into this.
Years have passed since bloody civil war was brought to an end in the Republic of Altus.
Thousands of families remain displaced. Refugees scattered across countries around the Mediterranean.
The CIA are becoming increasingly desperate as AAM forces.
With the U.S.-led peacekeeping deployment coming to an end of its mandate, NATO forces.
As millions of dollars of military equipment and infrastructure is decommissioned,
opinion is split as to the wisdom of the drawdown.
In light of CSAT forces stepping up joint military exercises in the Pacific,
the U.S. is keen to reorient its conventional forces, reinforcing the
Mediterranean basin, representing a strategic fault line between crumbling European
industries. The streets of Paris and Rome were ablaze last night as military forces
argue that the withdrawal could not come at a worse time.
AAF forces begin to consolidate their position on
the backing of Canton Protocol forces, equipment, and training.
Fire again was used as a platform to push the legitimacy of the government.
Parliament was recalled for an urgent debate and a vote over the possible redeployment of British peacekeeping forces.
Prime Minister Nicholas Ramsden said he would respect the defeat of his government's motion.
Effectively ruled out the possibility of any extension to the NATO deployment in the former sovereign territory.
And that's pretty much what we've got. So in the prologue, you're at a target range, shooting some targets. AAF dudes roll up, you're training them, and you get a radio transmission from a unit that's out in patrol. And they're like, hey, there's been an incident. You roll up and figure out what the incident was. Turns out they killed a bunch of civilians or would-be guerrillas. The guerrillas are pretty pissed because in the coming days there was supposed to be a big sit-down and peace talks. Obviously that doesn't go well. And AAF fuck all of that up, and yeah, generally just everything spirals out of control. The AAF convoy never shows up to the meetup and the peace talks, so they're like, alright, let's go find that convoy. Turns out it's been jumped by the guerrillas. That's
over here, Gary.
So
thank you. idea why, sir?
No, Corporal. Now take the trucks over there. You should probably get a move on.
Understood, sir.
How did things get this fucked anyway?
Come on, it's hardly like it's a surprise. The economy's been in a fucking tank for a decade, at least.
Yeah, but CSAT? How'd we ever let that happen, you know?
Not our call anymore. They got jobs, growth, influence. Fucking China, man.
Well? Sounds like McKinnon needs some heavy lifting done at Camino. I'll drive.
You sure you can handle that?
Fuck you, man.
Sergeant Lacey, grab that second truck. We're headed down to Camino.
Hold up a second there, Staff Sergeant. Let us get out of your way.
Sure, appreciate it.
You know, Kerry, the service here sure is excellent sometimes.
Left at the T-junction. And Kerry, do try not to make roadkill of the local wildlife. The greenbacks already hate our guts. We need to at least keep the goat population on side. You copy that, soldier?
Minimize collateral damage, sir.
Hearts and minds, sir.
Checkpoint up ahead. Slow it down. Nice and easy. Ease up a bit on the gas, Kerry. This thing stops like an oil tanker.
Oh. Oops. That wasn't quite what we expected.
Understood, sir.
Well?
Sounds like McKinnon needs some heavy lifting done at Camino.
You sure you can handle that?
Fuck you, man.
Sergeant Lacey, grab that second truck. We're headed down to Camino.
Hold up a second there, Staff Sergeant. Let us get out of your way.
Sure, appreciate it. You know, Kerry, the service here sure is excellent sometimes. Checkpoint up ahead. Slow it down. Nice and easy. Ease up a bit on the gas, Kerry. This thing stops like an oil tanker.
Yes, sir.
Jesus, those greenbacks seem really on edge, huh?
No kidding. I better give Lacey the heads up.
Sergeant Lacey, be advised. Greenbacks are really waving their dicks around today. Be on your best behavior at the checkpoint, soldier. You got that?
Yes, Staff Sergeant. I'll put on my best smile, sir.
You know, I don't even think they even know what they're looking for, Kerry. When the angry-looking gentleman with the gun tells you to drive on, Kerry, you drive on. Get a move on. Did you catch that one, Kerry? It's all clear. Sure. Okay. I mean, Christ, give me a break. What a complete waste of time these people are. Whatever. Let's just get to Camino. Breathing. What the hell happened? Staff Sergeant Adams to Camino. Come in. Commander McKinnon's down. Requesting urgent assistance. Over. Camino, I say again, requesting urgent medical support in our position. Commander McKinnon is down. Please respond.
Camino to Broadway. Shots fired. Requesting support. Broadway, do you copy? Over.
Camino, Broadway. We read you. Wait one.
Adams, this is Rogaine. Get your asses back here. Over.
Copy, Rogaine, but what about Camino? What the fuck is going on?
No buts, Staff Sergeant. That's an order. Out.
Understood, sir. Out.
Sir.
Copy that, Camino. Dispatching reinforcements. Just hold on.
Echo, we see explosions at Camino. Gunfire across the island. Broadway, give me a report.
Situation unclear, Echo. Wait one.
They done the big bip-bap. They done got us.
Camino to Broadway! Shots fired! Requesting support! Broadway, do you copy? Over!
Camino, Broadway, we read you. Wave one.
Adams, this is Rogaine. Get your asses back here. Over.
Copy, Rogaine, but what about Camino? What the fuck is going on?
No buts, Staff Sergeant. That's an order. Out.
Understood, sir. Out.
What the fuck is going on?
It'll be safer on foot.
Right behind you, sir.
Copy that, Camino. Dispatching reinforcements. Just hold on.
Echo, we see explosions at Camino. Gunfire across the island. Broadway, give me a report.
Situation unclear, Echo. Wait one.
Sir, you got any idea what's going on?
Not a clue. Sounds like a goddamn invasion.
Wait, CSAT? What the literal fuck? Are you kidding me?
I don't know what the hell's going on right now. Just stay focused, Carrie. Eyes open. Okay, we just had a run-in with Greenback forces in the forest here. Over. Camp Rogaine, do you read? Over.
Rogaine to Broadway. We're under heavy assault. Send backup. Over.
That's a negative, Rogaine. Broadway to all NATO forces on Stratus. Code Foxtrot. Code Foxtrot. AAF forces have overwhelmed the airfield and air station Mike 26. We're pulling back. Try to get...
Fuck. What do we do, sir?
Stay focused! Point X-ray is just over the hill. Our best bet is to RV with them and take it from there.
Move 75 meters front.
Move 75 meters front. Engage that man.
Rogaine's taking a beating.
Let's hope X-Ray's had better luck. Move it!
Contact!
exactly a good sign.
Move 75 meters. Front.
Ramirez, engage that burger town to the south.
Cover me! Rifleman, 100 meters front! Carry, fire at that soldier! Front!
I'm covering, go!
Front! Target neutralized!
alive, but Jesus, for how long?
Move 400 meters south.
Alright, we made it. We're in the forest. I'm gonna go ahead and reload this real quick. Just a quack minute. While we're waiting for everything to reload, don't forget, like I said before, we got a merch store. We got sweatshirts, we got t-shirts, we got socks, we got stickers. We got all kinds of cool stuff, all right? Go check it out. Here we go, situation normal. Snafu. Wait. No. 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 You shit.
So why do we get stuck?
Why do you think we're shipping out? We did our time, we kept our peace. Now we get to go play with the big boys in the Pacific.
Something's going wrong here. Hold up, kiddos. gonna go ahead and quickly restart. Hopefully that's gonna change some stuff. Sorry about the issues. I thought I got all this fixed. We were having these issues last time, too. No way. You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna try one more thing. There we go. There we go. All right. Back on track.
Understood. We'll RV with you there. I'll copy. Over.
on copy. We'll be here. Just get a move on. Out.
You think we can make it there, sir?
I don't think we have much of a choice, Gary.
Fuck! Sarge! Sergeant Adams! Jesus!
Sergeant Adams, we just heard an explosion. You guys okay? Over. Adams, Carrie, you there? Respond.
Yeah, I'm here. Fuck.
Wait, what happened? Where's Adams? Over.
Landmine. I'm on my own.
Fuck. Shit, Carrie, I'm sorry, but you gotta get out of there. If we heard it, you can bet the AAF did too. You copy?
Yeah, I... Fuck, I copy.
Are you hurt?
Yeah, I mean, no. I'm fine.
Okay, make your way to us, and we'll go from there. Out.
Scott Miller, Royal Navy. Come in, over.
Receiving you, sir. Sergeant Lacey, over.
Next time, avoid broadcasting over the whole net, soldier. We're consolidating the remnants of our forces at Camp Maxwell. You're welcome to join us if you want.
Yes, sir, of course.
Not so fast. Our disarmed forces have concentrated themselves around Mike 2-6 and the airbase, meaning there's a sea of AAF units between you and us. I'm dispatching a team to RV with you at 028-037, just east of Camp Tempest. Our call sign is Falcon. Make your way there. Over.
Heads up, Carrie. Here's some additional info. Since Adams hit a mine, I'd advise against continuing in your original direction of travel. Take a look at your map. Once again, we're at grid 043-043, at the old outpost north of Mike 2-6. If you can get someplace higher up, you should be able to see Mike 2-6's dome and orient yourself from there. Good luck, Corporal. Copy that, sir. We'll be there. Out. Carrie, you get that? Over.
Copy.
We can't keep them waiting all day. We're leaving in 10. Hope to see you before then. Out.
Am I happy to scout the, these greenbacks have the name of the damn Taliban?
We're over here, Kerry. You see the big white building?
Yep.
Not that one. The old one next to it.
Old one next to it. Got it. Out. Good to see you, Kerry. Let's move.
Likewise, Sergeant.
All right, guys. Just so we're all on the same page. We're gonna push south to the rendezvous, link up with the Brits, and continue to Camp Maxwell. Okay, let's do this.
We're going in there?
Yep.
Into the forest.
You got a problem with forest, Kerry?
I just haven't had that much luck with him today.
Guys, keep your heads on a swivel.
I like how we're taking fire from on high on our right, and they're just totally cool with it. Like, they can't see us. Yes they can, Sarn.
It's too quiet.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
It's too quiet.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
100 meters. Front.
Hostile!
Damn it.
I don't like this. It's too quiet.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Clear.
I told you going through the forest was a bad idea.
This is Falcon. We just heard gunfire. You guys all right? Over.
Good to hear from you, Falcon. We ran into a greenback patrol. Nothing we couldn't handle. Over.
Copy. We're in position at the rendezvous. Awaiting your arrival.
Understood, Falcon. See you soon. Out.
Here's a good question for the crowd. Have you liked the video yet? Why not?
Move 200 meters. Front.
Go do it. Thank you.
300 meters. Front.
Thinking that I'm just giving them the business. Meanwhile, business hasn't even started. It wasn't even hours of operation yet. Who is this kid? A dead one, that's who. Buddy. I think it's just us three left.
Shit, help me! Keep moving! The trees will help hide us from you! Well, glad that's over with.
Falcon, be advised. We're nearing your position. Try not to shoot us. Over.
No promises. Falcon out. Come out of hiding now. Glad to see you made it in one piece. Let's go.
How many other guys you helped out this way?
You're the only one so far.
Move 100 meters. Front.
Now we're gonna try and get every single side quest, or side mission, whatever you want to call it, while we take on the main story. So y'all are gonna get all of it. Hopefully.
All right, follow me. For now, we're regrouping at Maxwell, whoever's left. Just don't get too comfortable. You're one of the last groups we've been in contact with. Captain Miller's coordinating things. Believe it or not, he's the ranking officer left on this fucking rock. He's just over there, setting up a temporary briefing area right now. We're piling the few weapons we have just beside it. It's not exactly an armory, but we need to take stock of whatever we got. So for now, we're dividing up into four squads. Alpha through Delta. I'm leading Delta, and your squad leader's just over there. Sergeant Conway's heading up Alpha. You guys must know each other. Anyway, Miller's got the details. A healer went down in a forest nearby. He's putting together a plan. Get your shit together and report in when you're set, Corporal. We'll try to sort out exactly what the fuck is going on.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Did you know that?
Maybe we should have seen it coming, you know?
What do you mean?
Fucking greenbacks, man. Butchering half their own population during the conflict. Civil War's one thing. That was just... I don't know.
Well, everything's lethal. So on target, you know?
Yeah, man, I get it.
Makes me wonder how much longer we can actually hold out.
There we are.
I'm gonna feel a whole lot better once we actually get comms with command back online. Who knows what's going on out there, you know? I mean, It could be World War III for all we know. Jesus, we were just here to break down some vehicles, tear down some bases. When I heard I wasn't going to be drafted back to the Pacific, I couldn't believe my luck. I don't know what the hell I must have done to end up here now. Fucking karma, man.
Did it, guys. We picked up a reckless driving charge.
Feel a whole lot better once we actually get comms with command back on. Maybe we should have seen it coming, you know?
What do you mean?
Carrie, good to see
Charlie
you.
Yeah, Charlie reports that spotted one of our trucks.
Anyway, this Captain Miller wants to speak to us. Come on, let's find out what he wants. You coming?
We're still piecing together what happened this morning, but one thing is clear. Altis armed forces on Stratis are hostile. Right now, long-range comms are down. Commander McKinnon is confirmed KIA, and whatever equipment we may have had is either halfway scrapped or entirely wrecked. We need to organize, rearm, make a plan, and take back the initiative. We'll split up. I've nominated three men, Conway, Lacey, and Mitchell, to each leader squad, Alpha through Charlie. My own team will operate as Delta under the command of Lieutenant James. Now, the first priority is situational awareness. Half our force will go on recon. Another squad will dig in here and take stock of whatever equipment we've got to hand. And that just leaves us with our most pressing concern. The AAF managed to bring down a Blackfoot. It crash-landed dangerously close to our position. There's a burning wreck and a smokestack a mile high. That is no good. Alpha will secure the crash site, make a sweep for any survivors, and get rid of it. Questions? All right. Let's move out, gentlemen.
You know, this whole place used to be British.
Like a colony or some shit?
Yeah.
Shit. Figures. Of course, we'd be cleaning up their mess now.
Well, I heard the shit kicked off up at Camino.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, comms were fucked, though. Could barely make out the messages.
Right, I heard that. It was a mess. Fucking greenbacks, man.
And who the hell is this Miller guy, anyway?
I don't know. Special Forces? SBS or some shit, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure. CTRG, whatever the fuck that means. For all I know, he's the royal fucking janitor. And it's like, who died and made him king?
McKinnon. And to be fair to the guy, he's kept us alive this far.
Sure, you're right. It's just... just that accent, you know. Gets right up my nose.
I heard that, man. I heard that. Apparently there was some firefight not far from our position.
Shit. Our guys okay?
That's the thing, not one of ours. At least not anyone accounted for.
I just hope Captain Miller knows what the hell he's doing.
Falcon, approaching crash site. Over.
Confirmed, Alpha. Make a sweep of the immediate area. Out.
Contact! Patrol just up ahead! Find some cover!
Damn, they really had our lunch that time.
Alpha to
Alpha Falcon, approaching crash site. Over.
Confirmed, Alpha. Make a sweep of the immediate area. Out.
Now we're having some weird issues.
Falcon, we've got a survivor at the crash site. He's immobilized. We don't have the supplies to get him moving. Requesting medevac. Over.
Medevac? With respect, Alpha, it's not like we've got a helo on standby here. Bear with me. Wait one. Divert an element from Delta. They can bring a stretcher. Sit tight. Out.
pulse here. It's gone.
Shit. Falcon, this is Delta. They've lost their pilot. Please advise, over.
Acknowledge, Delta. You did what you could. Fall back. Alpha, continue on mission. Destroy the wreck and get back to Maxwell. Out.
200 meters. Front. Okay, wait until we're all clear before detonating.
like that was the last of them.
Thank you.
Alrighty, with that discovery of that evacuation point being overrun, we're gonna go ahead and call that one. And we'll end the stream here. As always, we appreciate you guys coming around, especially if you're watching this during the stream. If you're coming by after the fact, thanks for coming and checking out the channel. If you like our content, give us a like. You can also find yourself some merch down in the description below. We've got our merch store, we've got Patreon, and we've got PayPal. Hopefully we'll see you on the next one.